difference equation by using Z transforms for Fibonacci series, that is the function f n plus 2 n plus 1 n given f naught and f 1 is equal to 1 and 0. So applying Z transforms on both sides of the equation, so Z transforms of this f n plus 2 f n plus 1 f n. Now this is z square f bar of z is minus f naught minus f1 by z, and this is z f bar of z minus f naught, and this is f bar of z. Okay, now again simplifying this, get z square minus z minus 1 times that of f bar of z, which is equal to z. Okay, so bar of z by z is equal to 1 by z square minus z minus 1. Now we have the roots for this, which is alpha and beta is 1 plus or minus square root of 5 by 2. Now we'll represent alpha and beta, which we already found, that is 1 plus or minus square root of 5 by 2. Okay, now the partial fraction, this is finding the partial fraction corresponding to that would be 1 by alpha minus beta times that of 1 by z minus alpha 1 by z minus beta. Okay, so now if you take z on the other side, I get alpha z minus beta, and inverse of this one by this, and inverse of this, and inverse of this. Now this results to alpha power n and beta power n, and this is fn, and this will be 1 by root 5, so alpha being 1 plus root 5 by 2 power n, and beta being 1 minus root 5 by 2 power n.